How I use Google Assistant and eWeLink to do automation. First, I create a scene in eWeLink to turn on or off some devices, and then link Google with eWeLink. And then I can just ask Google to execute the scene.
Okay, Google. Attendi gaming.
With one command, I'm ready for gaming. Turn on PC, turn on LEDs, close lights, close blinds, etc.